There's a right hand from Stamp Fairtex, the Atomweight Muay Thai world title on the line.
I was unsure of myself when I was throwing my punches, throwing my kicks. There was a little bit of hesitation. I didn't have as much confidence in my striking. There was a little bit of slowness to my kicks or to my punches where she was able to capitalize on and really come back with her counters and hit me.
A high kick from Todd, counter right hands! Todd takes the punishment! Stamp Fairtex, a succession of right hands!
Maybe the bright lights, the big show, some new things, small gloves, that type of thing. Did some things that we had prepared for, came out, didn't throw them with the confidence that we were hoping, but they were landing. So that gave me a good indicator that, okay, these things are right, they're landing.
It's something that I work on in training as well, because as we're working on new things, there's going to be a little bit of hesitation. It's learning to build that confidence through my training and, you know, letting myself just be free and do what I train to do in the ring.
When you strive for a world title win and for whatever reason things don't go your way, it's very difficult, but that's my job then to go back and assess why and change what needs to be changed. The three bouts that she's had with one championship post-stamp, each of them has shown added elements. You know, growing maturity, growing intelligence, IQ in there. The Kai Ting fight in particular, she displayed a lot of elements that weren't on display in some of the other fights. There's some good head movement, footwork, and pacing.
Smack bang from Janet Todd!
It's been a year since the last match. I've developed more confidence in myself. This time I know what to expect. I'm gonna be going in there a lot more calm and confident.
This is the one Super Series Atomweight Kickboxing World Championship!
I want to prove that I'm worthy of being a world champion.
Inside the Axiata Arena, Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia, the final match of our prelim shows. Janet Todd of the USA, Chuang Kai Ting of China. An aggressive start from both these women. Such slick movement from Chuang Kai Ting, and such excellence in execution in everything that Janet Todd throws. Left hook to outside thigh kick.
At least in those first 30 seconds, Janet Todd's doing a good job. Just kind of creating those angles and starting to throw that left hook.
Left hook outside thigh kick again there from Todd. Inside leg kick from Chuang Kai Ting. Todd wants to get on the inside. Drill that power right hand of hers.
Chuang Kai Ting ties
her up.
Not holding. Box!
Front kick there from Chuang. Front kick from Janet Todd, nicely flexed. Doubles up and then misses the second one.
Watch how Chuang closes that distance. She gets very close and it's hard for Janet Todd not to clinch. Just like that, but a good job by Janet Todd to throw that right hand. Keep her nice and keep her away. See, that's what she does. She closes that distance, gets in very tight. It's hard not to clinch with Chuang.
Chuang Kai Ting, who won the world title against Yodchiri Sichuzong, then lost it to Stamp Fairtex in October of last year. One kick from Janet Todd. 17-6 record for Chuang. 15-4 in amateur boxing for the former one Atomweight kickboxing world champion and three-time Waco kickboxing world champion. Beautiful two-punch combo down the center there from Janet Todd. left hook outside thigh kick. That's been the bread and butter combination for Todd in the opening round, Mitch.
Yeah, I like how she's finishing with that. She's throwing the hand combinations, but Chuang's got that tight, tight guard. So I'd like to see Janet Todd finish the combinations with the leg kicks.
Jab two from Todd. High right roundhouse. Chuang Kai-Ting gets airborne. Trying to get on the inside, overcome the reach advantage of Janet Todd.
Good movement, though, for Janet Todd. I like how Janet Todd starts moving backwards as Chuang starts to close that distance and work into that clinch range. Just like that. Now Janet Todd's in that clinch. She's tying her up. It works well if you're ahead on the scorecard, so you can speed up a little bit more time, but not in the early stages. You got to create that space. You got to create that movement.
You've got to stay busy as Chuang Kai-Ting. She goes the distance. She's level one by knockout in 22 bouts.
She's a workhorse. She likes to just outwork people, outsmart people. But it's going to be tough to outwork Janet Todd.
Not holding.
Known for her conditioning.
Stop. First round down, we go to the towels. It's the main event of our prelim show here in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. As we tick down towards our big double main event tonight, Petrosian versus Pet Morikov for India Academy and Angela Lee versus Michelle Nicolini.
Look at that replay right there. Janet Todd threw four punches, turned to the side, landed the right hand. There she is going with that push kick. Janet Todd told me earlier this week that she wants to intercept the movement, that forward pressure coming from Chuang as she starts throwing those push kicks. So pay close attention. In the first round, we got to see Chuang. We started to see her trying to close that distance, get really tight. And then you started to see Janet Todd circle out, and then throw the hands. Expect more of this. She's got to deal with that flurry of the punches coming from Chuang, how she gets tight like that. She can't clinch because you only have a very short period of time to clinch inside this global kickboxing rule set. She has to circle out and try to do damage to Chuang on the exit.
Sellout crowd inside the Axiata Arena in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia for the hottest ticket in town, ONE Championship. Janet Todd looks for the hook there. Front kick to Chuang Kai-Ting. Nice right hand from Todd. The American, the high-lift roundhouse kick. Chuang goes downstairs. Speed of Janet Todd. Work rate of Chuang Kai-Ting. Jab right hand from Chuang. Good double forearms guard against the jabs from Janet Todd. One kick from the killer bee.
Chuang Kai-Ting's got a very good guard. She keeps those hands very tight. It's hard to touch her up on the face. I'd like to see Janet Todd start working the body, going after the legs. Chuang.
Left hook, high right roundhouse, good combination work. Goes downstairs to Janet Todd. Stringing it together well. You feel that Todd is landing the cleaner blows of both these ladies. Putting down the points.
Those leg kicks, Michael, she needs to keep going to those. Slow down that movement, just keep hammering on that leg.
Once again, folks, three judges ringside are scoring this one on a 10-point must system. They give the winner of the round 10 points. The less dominant boxer gets 9 points. And you see Janet Todd scoring with these leg kicks. Chuang Kai-Ting jabs, but no right hand for company. Overhand right from Chuang Kai-Ting. Todd gets off the ropes. 1:10 remains, second of three. Oh, nice 3-2 combo there from Chuang Kai-Ting.
Turn around.
But you can see Janet Todd step out to the side, sweep out that inside leg, and she started to, that's what caused that balance disruption there from Chuang Kai-Ting.
We are 9 minutes away from our main show here in Kuala Lumpur.
Oh, it's going to be a good one, Michael, with the main event, the rematch.
The rematch of rematches, Giorgio Petrosian, the greatest of all time, against Pet Morikov. In a quarterfinal of the ONE Featherweight World Kickboxing Grand Prix, where there is a US $1 million prize purse, the richest prize ever offered in kickboxing history.
And the second killer bee of the night tonight, Chuang Kai-Ting, is landing with these right hands. She's doing good work inside that close range with the boxing. Like how she went to the body right there.
And a Janet Todd can't get her kicks.
His leg kicks in the first part of this round were doing real well, scoring a lot of points. She has to go back to those hand combinations, leg kicks.
Oh, there's the high kick from Janet Todd.
Stop!
And the Killer Bee finishes a very strong last minute of that second round.
Better minute, last minute for Chuang Kai-ting. The work rate started to come up as she started to do work, but there's Janet Todd, barely missing with the push kick there. Good circle to the outside there by Chuang Kai-ting as she tried to throw hands, but Janet Todd got the better of that exchange, landing the big left hand on the exit. Here's a nice hand combination, just barely missing. But it's the second and third punches from Janet Todd that are scoring. There's a nice jab to straight right hand, but then followed up with a hook. That's the secret. It's all about who can land that last punch or kick in the combination. I'd like to see Janet Todd go back to those leg kicks, keep touching up the leg of Chuang, and I'd like to see Chuang start flurrying with those punches, putting together 3, 4, 5, 6 punches, and start mixing in body shots and kicks as well.
Third and final round. It's a magnificent scene here in Malaysia. Janet Todd, Chuang Kai-ching, still anyone's for the taking. Todd has been effective with her leg kicks. Chuang Kai-ting came on strong in the second round with the hand combination. Chuang Kai-ting, the former world atomweight champion.
When she throws the leg kicks, she scores with the leg kicks. I don't know why she's not throwing more of them.
This is a very good matchup. Front kick there from Chuang Kai-ting.
I don't know, Michael, you think this could be the number one contender spot right here?
It's becoming very heated, Mitch. Very good division. Stamp Fairtex, Janet Todd, Chuang Kai-ting, Alma Unifer.
Stop! Separate!
More names being added every day. Super Series has certainly set the striking world alive since making its debut in April of last year. Very best strikers on the planet now all signed to one Super Series.
Kickboxing and Muay Thai queen, Stamp Fairtex, who's, I believe, making her debut in mixed martial arts coming up real soon. That's going to be exciting.
Good two-punch combination there from Janet Todd. From Kai-ching, once again on the inside, and a nice little quarter turn, a little pivot there from Janet Todd. Juts up ends, the former world champion.
As Janet Todd just stares down at the fallen foe.
125 remains. Back fist there from Chuang Kai-ting.
Like the jab, though, as she was starting to spin, disrupted that balance a little bit, and the spinning back fist didn't land.
Chad, two outside leg kick from Todd. Right hand down the center corridor. Chad, two again from the American.
Stop!
Los Angeles, stop. California.
Smokes.
Multiple time IFMA Pan American Muay Thai champion.
Stop! Hey, no holding, no holding. Turn around.
Referee warning Kai-ting Chuang about that close range, that clinching that she's trying to do.
Last time out for Janet Todd, a very good win over Wang Qinglong.
Stop!
On May 10th.
Separate.
Second round TKO on the 3 knockdown rule. 3 knockdowns in a round, the match is over.
30 seconds left in the final round.
He doesn't want to stay at range, doesn't want to stay at distance with Janet Todd. That's why you keep seeing her flurry in, trying to get nice and close into that clinch. Janet Todd's doing a good job of keeping her way, though, with those hand combinations and that push kick.
Jumping knee! And a right hand from Janet Todd. Gets airborne with the knee again. Oh, Chuang! Corner with the right hand, smack bang on the kisser. Chuang not relenting, comes forward again. The little killer bee! It gets a standing ovation in KO.
Good atomweight matchup there. Janet Todd putting in good work, trying to evade that forward pressure from Kai-ching Chuang. Kai-ching Chuang doing a good job of putting those hands together. Very interesting matchup in this atomweight division right here. This atomweight division, like you said, it's heating up here in the one Super Series, so there's a lot of excitement going on between this matchup. This matchup right here might determine the number one contender.
Who will get the winner's medal? Will it go around the neck of Chuang Kai-ting or Janet Todd? Folks, we're just 3 minutes away from our main show here. One Championship Masters of Destiny in Kuala Lumpur, where we've got Giorgio Petrosi, Pet Morocco, Pet India Academy, Angela Lee, M. Ting, Jihin Raduan, Troy Worthen of the USA, Kenny C. of Australia, Joe Marie Torres of the Philippines, Gurdasham Mangat of India, Deji Abe of Japan, Michelle Nicolini of Brazil, and a whole lot more coming your way. The biggest martial arts card to ever hit Malaysia is only minutes away. Great sports humanship there from Janet Todd and Chuang Kai-ting. Alias Delopsis has them. Dom Lau has our official decision. Let's go to Dom Lau now.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by majority decision from the blue corner, Janet Todd.
It's back-to-back wins for Janet Todd. Stars and stripes fly high in Malaysia tonight. Janet Todd by majority decision over Chuang Kai-ting.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.